Hello, my name is Michael Acaldo, and I'm with the Society of St. Vincent de Paul. We're one of Baton Rouge's oldest charities, and we provide shelter to homeless men, women, and children right here at the Bishop Ott Shelter. This year, we will serve over 200,000 meals, fill 30,000 prescriptions, and provide over 20,000 guest nights of shelter. For the past 18 years, we've depended on your support of this effort. We currently need these items. Thank you for being a bright light of hope to the homeless.